Right, so it's time to make a banner and some buttons for our website. Now you can see I've made some already, but I'm going to remake them just to show you how I did them. And we'll talk about the sizes of each of these things as well, because that's a really important factor with your banner and button design. So you're going to want to go ahead and open Photoshop. And when you make your new document, just double check that your size over here says pixels, and we're going to start with the banner. Now, it doesn't really matter what size you make your banner, but if you want something that looks like what I've done here, I've made this 900 pixels wide, and I think I did 250 pixels high, and you get a nice sort of rectangle banner like that. Now, as I said, I'm making my website about superheroes, so I'm just going to remake the one that I've already created and use a Spider-Man theme. And what I've done is I went onto Photoshop, went onto Google, sorry, and I downloaded a set of images.